Our fragility is perhaps one of few universally felt truths in our divided world. Nowhere is this more apparent than on and within the body. Racialized, gendered, colonized, or depleted, the body is the first of many thresholds where conflict rages and resolves, and this festers and abates, and life, in all of its complexity, at least in some sense, begins and ends.
Mm-hmm.